have dyslexia and ADHD. A group of children that, like my son, struggle significantly in school. And that's really the start of this vision.